अशताशं ते तन्मे कलियुगे कली प्रथम चरणे सौरम्ये ऑस्ट्रेलिया देशे वेस्टर्न ऑस्ट्रेलिया उपक्षेत्रे नोयजमानस्य बायफोर्ड ग्रामः इति कारिनाता रोडः मम यजमानस्य च नामस्य शुभम् पारस मुकुंद च नामस्य इति सा धर्म पत्नीम अर्धांगिनी च नामस्य भावना भावना च नामस्य इति मजमानस्य थकराल परिवारस्य कुटुंबस्य श्रद्धा मेधा भक्ति सहित ब्रह्म भोज यज्ञ द्वारा पूज्या निर्मिताय विशेषण निमित्ति सकल मनोकामना पूर्ण च बल बुद्धि विद्या आरोग्य प्राप्ति कल्याण प्राप्ति शुभम भवतु कल्याणमस्तु इति मनुष्य धन धान्य प्राप्ति कल्याण प्राप्ति बल बुद्धि विद्या यश कीर्ति प्राप्ति भूतस्य प्रेतस्य डाकिनी शाकिनी भूत पिशाचिनी च नाशनम च इति शत्रु च नाशनम च मजमानस्य शांति प्राप्ति कल्याण प्राप्ति शांति करणम पूजया निर्मिताय विशेषण निमित्ते इति संकल्पम पूजया कुर्यातः व्रतो
व्रतो
अस्मि
अस्मि
ॐ अमृतोपस्तनमसि स्वाहा ॐ अमृता पिधानमसि स्वाहा ॐ सत्यं श्रीर्मयि श्री श्रीयतां स्वाहा हस्तं च प्रक्षालयः पुण्डरीकाक्ष पुनातु मामिभ्यो नमो नमः
Just drop it.
Just anyway.
Don't
stand on it in the foreground. Left. So, this is the three tabs of your meditation. We're going to bring the water. It is mental, physical and spiritual. So this is why three times we drink the water, so that you can have mental peace, spiritual peace, and physical peace. Now, our parts of our body, which are the five senses, the sense of seeing, hearing, smelling, touching, so we have to purify all the outer parts of our body. The inner purification is done by water, and the outer purification is by taking a bath. You have been taken a bath, you have purified yourself with beautiful colors, and then after this you have to purify all your organs. Okay, so you do the first two fingers, you follow me from right to left. Om Vagme Asyastu, Om Nasorme Prano Astu, Om Akshanorme Chakshur Astu, Om Karnayome Shrotam Astu, Om Bahurme Balam Astu, Om Urvome Ojo Astu, Om Arshtani Me Angani Tanustantva Me Sahasantu. So now we are going to do the Swasti Vachana. Swasti means Shubh. It means from here, everything that is going to happen in your life will be Shubh, will be prosperous, and you will be happy. There will be peace, and every type of peace we see, there will be peace in the family, peace in the house, peace amongst yourself, inner peace, outer peace, mental peace, everything. So it is Swasti Vachana. Swasti Vachana is done so that we can bring in the future happiness, prosperity, have a calm life, have a polite life. And then Swasti Vachana, it means to change your attitude of living. Swasti Vachana also means that the world is turning, the world is turning, so you are rotating yourself towards time. It's not against time. Om Atah Shwar Stuti Pratana Upasana Mantraha Om Vishwani Deva Savitara Juritani Parasuva Yadhadram Tandayasuva Om Hiranyagarabha Samarvatthagre Bhutasya Jatah Patire Kayase Sadadhyara prithivim yamutima kasmai deva yaha vishami deva om yatmada balada yasha visha upasate prashisham yasha deva yasha chayaya mritam yasha mrityo kasmai deva yaha vishami deva Om yaha pranato nimishato mahitva vaika idharaja jagato babuva yaishe ashadvi parashatushparaha kasmai devaya vishavidema Om yena dhyarugra prithivi chadrira yena swaha istavitam Yena nakaha yo yantarikshe rajaso vimanaha kasmai devaya vishavidema om prajapatena tvatitanyanyo vishvajatani paritava bhuva yadkamayaste jomastanno astuvayam Shama Patayoraina Om Sanno Bandura Janita Savidhyata Dhyamani Veda Bhuvanani Vishwa Yatra Devaya Mrtamana Shana Sristi Dhyamantarera Yatta Om Aganinaya Supatharai Asmana Vishwani Deva Vayunani Vidvan Yoyodhyasma Jorana Meno Puishtam Dena Mayuktim Videva Om Agani Mile Purohitam Yajasya Deva Mrtavijam Otaram Ratna Ryatamam
सनपितैवसो नवे अगणेशोपायनो भव सच स्वानः स्वास्तये ॐ स्वस्ति नो मिमितामश्विना भगः स्वस्ति देव्यदितिरवर्णः स्वस्ति पोषाय सुरो दध्यात्तु नः स्वस्ति ध्या वा पृथिवी सुचेतुना ॐ स्वस्तये वैवायुमुप बभ्रामहे सोमं स्वस्ति भुवनस्य यस्य पतिः बृहस्पतिं सर्वगणं स्वस्तये स्वस्तयादितयासो भवन्तु नः ॐ विश्वे देवानो अद्य स्वस्तये वैश्वानरो वसुरगणिः स्वस्तये देवाय मन्त्रप्रीभवः स्वस्तये स्वस्ति नो रुद्रः पान्तं हसः ॐ स्वस्ति मित्रावरुणा स्वस्ति पत्ये रेवती स्वस्ति न इन्द्राशाग्निश्च स्वस्ति नो यदिते कृधि ॐ स्वस्ति पन्त्यामनुचरेव सूर्या चन्द्रमसाविव पुनरदता गणता जानता संगमे महे ॐ ये देवानां यजिया यजियाणां मनो यजत्रामृता ऋतज्ञः तेनोरासन्ता मुरुगाय मध्य यूयं पात स्वस्तिभिः सदा नः ॐ येभ्यो माता मधुमत पिन्वते पयः पीयूषं द्योरदितिर्ब्रह उक्था शुषमान वृषभरात्न स्वप्नसस्ताम् अरितयाम् हनुमदा स्वस्तये ॐ नृषिशोय निमिषन्तो अहर्णा बृहद्देवासो अमृतत्वमानशुः ज्योतिरथाय हि मायाय नागसो दिवो वर्षमाणं वसते स्वस्तये ॐ सम्राजो येषो वृधो यज्ञमायोर परेहता दधिरे दिविक्षयम् तम् आविलास नमसा सोवित्रिर्भिर्महो अरितयाम् अरिति स्वस्तये ॐ स्वस्ति स्वस्ति स्वस्ति।
दक्षशूरदेवहितं पुरस्तातुकमुचरत् पशेम शरदः शतं जीवेम शरदः शतं शृणुयाम शरदः शतं प्रभवाम शरदः शतमदीनाः श्याम शरदः शतं भूयश्च शरदः शतात् ॐ जज्जाग्रतो दुरमुदैति दैवं तरुसुप्तस्य तथैवैति दुरङ्गं ज्योतिषां ज्योतिरेकं
तन्मे मनः शिवशङ्कल्पमस्तु ॐ येन कर्माण्यपशो मनीषिणो यजे कृणवन्ति विदधीषु धीराः यद पूर्वा यज्ञमन्तः प्रजानां तन्मे मनः शिवशङ्कल्पमस्तु ॐ यत प्रज्ञानमुत चेतो घृतिश्च यज्योतिरन्तरमृतं प्रजासो यस्मान् रीते किञ्चन कर्म क्रियते तन्मे मनः शिवशङ्कल्पमस्तु ॐ येनेदं भूतं भुवनं भविष्यत्परिगृहीतम् अमृतेन सर्वम् येन यज्ञस्थायते सप्तहोता तन्मे मनः शिवशङ्कल्पमस्तु ॐ यस्मिन् रेचः सामयजुंषिं यस्मिन् प्रतिष्ठितारथनाभाविवारः यस्मिन् शितं सर्वमोतं प्रजानां तन्मे मनः शिवशङ्कल्पमस्तु ॐ सुशारथीरश्वानिव यन्मनुष्णानि नीयते अविशो विवाजिना इव हृतप्रतिष्ठं यदजिरं जविष्ठं तन्मे मनः शिवशङ्कल्पमस्तु ॐ शनः पवश शङ्गवे शं जनाय शमर्वते शं राजन्नौषधिभ्यः ॐ अभयं न करन्त्यरक्षीरभयं ध्यावा पृथिवी उवैमे अभयं पशादभयं पुरस्तादुरक्षाधराद्भयं नोऽस्तु ॐ अभयं मित्रादभयं मित्रादभयं ज्ञातादभयं परोक्षात् अभयं नक्तादभयं दिवानः सर्वायाशां मम मित्रं भवन्तु ॐ इति शान्तिकरणं सम्पूर्णम्।
ॐ
ॐ
भूर्
भूर्
भुवा
भुवा
स्वाहा
स्वाहा
स्वाहा भूर्वस्व स्वजो वरी हुम्ना पृथ्वी वरुणात् शास्ते पृथ्वीदेव्यै जनी पृष्ठे अग्निमन्नादमन्ना ध्यायातले ॐ उदबुध्य स्वागने प्रतिजागृहीतमिष्ठापुरुते संसृदे तामयं च अद्योत्तरस्मिन् श्वेदेव यजमानस्य सीदत्तः ॐ अग्निभ्यो नमो नमः अग्नि अनन्तपुर्यातः पावचः वारिकाय नमो नमः तामरम् आवह जातवेदो लक्ष्मीमनपगामे स्वाजिन्तदेयं पुरुषाञ्जहम्। ॐ नयन् दैर्मयात्मा जातवेदसे नेदस्ववर्धस्वचेदवर्धय चास्मान् प्रजा पशु वीर्यवर्चसे नानाधीन समेधया स्वाहा इदं न गणे जात वेदसे इदं नाम मा ओम समिधाय अग्निजो वयस्तते वर्धयातिथि आस्मिन् हवया ज्योतन सुसमिधाय शोचिषे कृतं तीव्रं ज्योतन अग्नये जात वेदसे स्वाहा इदम् अग्नये जात वेदसे इदं नाम ओम तत्वा समग्निरंगिरो घृतेन वर्धयामसि बृहशोषा यतश्रय स्वाहा इदम् अग्नये अंगिरसे इदं नाम वा ओम अयं तैर्मयात्मा जात वेदसे नेदस्व वर्धस्व चेद वर्धय चास्मान् प्रजया पशु वीर्यब्रह्म वर्चसि नानादीन समेधय स्वाहा इदम् अग्नये जात वेदसे इदं नाम मम ओम अयं तैर्मयात्मा जात वेदसि नेदस्व वर्धस्व चेद वर्धय चास्मान् प्रजया पशु वीर्यब्रह्म वर्चसि नानाधीन समेधय स्वाहा इदं अग्नये जात वेदसि इदं नाम मम ओम अयं तैर्मयात्मा जात वेदसि नेदस्व वर्धस्व चेद वर्धय चास्मान् प्रजया पशु वीर्यब्रह्म वर्चसि नानाधीन समेधय स्वाहा इदमग्ने जात वेदसे इदं नाम मम ओम अयं दैवयात्मा जात वेदसे वेदस्व वर्धस्व चेद वर्धय चास्मान् प्रजया पशु वीर्य ब्रह्म वर्चसे नानाधीन समेधय स्वाहा इदमग्ने जात वेदसे इदं नाम मम ओम अयं दैवयात्मा जात वेदसे नेदस्व वर्धस्व चेद वर्धय चास्मान् प्रजया पशु वीर्य ब्रह्म वर्चसे नानाधीन समेधय स्वाहा इदमग्ने जात वेदसे इदं नाम मम ओम अयं तैर्मयात्मा जात वेदसे नेदस्व वर्धस्व चेद वर्धय चास्मान् प्रजया पशु वीर्य ब्रह्म वर्चसे नानाधीन समेधय स्वाहा इदमग्ने जात वेदसे इदं नाम मम ओम अयं तैर्मयात्मा जात वेदसे नेदस्व वर्धस्व चेद वर्धय चास्मान् प्रजया पशु वीर्य ब्रह्म वर्चसे नानाधीन समेधय स्वाहा इदमग्ने जात वेदसे इदं नाम मम ओम अरिदे अनुमन्यस्वः ओम अनुमते अनुमन्यस्वः ओम सरस्वती अनुमन्यस्वः ओम देवा सविता प्रसुवाय यज्ञं प्रसुवाय यज्ञमतिं भगाय दिव्यो गंधर्व केतवो केतन्नः पुनातो वाचस्पतिर्वाचः न स्वदातो ओम अगणये ओम अगणये स्वाहा इदमग्नये दं नाम मम ओम सोमाय स्वाहा इदं सोमाय इदं नाम मम ओम प्रजापतये स्वाहा इदं प्रजापते इदं नाम मम ओम इन्द्राय स्वाहा इदं इन्द्राय इदं नाम मम ओम सूर्यो ज्योति ज्योति सूर्यः स्वाहा ओम सूर्यो वर्चो ज्योति वर्चः स्वाहा ओम ज्योति सूर्यः सूर्यो ज्योतिः स्वाहा ओम सजुर्देवेन सवित्रा सजो राशिर्वृत्या जोषान सूर्यो वेतो स्वाहा ओम भूरकणै प्राणाय स्वाहा इदम् अग्नै प्राणाय इदं नाम मम ओम भूरवायवे अपानाय स्वाहा इदं वायवे अपानाय इदं नाम मम ओम स्वरादित्याय व्यानाय स्वाहा इदं आदित्याय व्यानाय इदं नाम मम ओम स्वरग्नि वायवादित्येभ्यः Pranapanamyanibhyaha swaha idam agni vaivanitibhya pranapanamyanibhyaha idam namava om apo jyotirasoyam ritam brahma bhunabhuvasvarom swaha om yam medham devaganah pitarashtopasate tayamamadhya medhayayagane medhyabhinam kuro swaha ॐ विश्वानि देव सवितरजोरितानि परासुवा या भद्रं तन्नयासुवा स्वाहा ॐ अग्ने नयासुपथाराय अस्मान् विश्वानि देव वायुनानि विद्वान् युयोध्यस्वजोराणमेनो भोष्ठां ते नम योग्यम् विधेमं स्वाहा ॐ अग्नि वरचो ज्योति वरचः स्वाहा ॐ अग्नि ज्योतिर्ज्योतिरग्निः स्वाहा ॐ स्वाहा ॐ सजुर्देवेन सवित्रा सजुराभीन् भक्त्या जोषाणो अग्निर्वेत्रो स्वाहा ॐ अग्नये शिष्टकृत्ये सोर्तहोते सर्वप्राशिताहुतीनां कमनं समर्दिते कामान्त समर्धय स्वाहा इदम् अग्नये शिष्टकृत्ये इदं नाम ॐ भोरभुवस्वः अग्न आयुषिं पवस आशुभोर्जमिषं च नः आरे बाधस्व दुक्षुणां स्वाहा ॐ भूरभुवस्वः अग्नि ऋषि पवमानः पाञ्चजन्य पुरोहित तमीमहे महागयं स्वाहा ईदम् अग्नये पवमानाय ईदं नामः ॐ भूरभुवस्वः अग्नेव पवस्व स्वपायस्मै वर्चः सुवीर्यम् तत्रै मयि कोशं स्वाहा ईदम् अग्नये पवमानाय ईदं नामम ॐ भूरभुवस्वः प्रजापतेन त्वतितान्यो विश्वाचातानि परिता बभुव यत्कामायस्तेजो मस्तनो अस्तु वयं श्यामपतयो रयिणां स्वाहा ईदं प्रजापतये ईदं नाम ॐ तन्नो अग्ने वरुणश्च विद्वान् देवश्च हीनो वयाशिष्ठा यदिशो गृहिष्यन् शुशोचानो विश्वाद्वेषांसि प्रमुग्धयस्मत स्वाहा ईदम् अगणै वरुणाभ्याम ईदं नाम ॐ सत्पन्नो अग्ने अवमु भवति निदिशो शाशतो वक्षणो वरुणम् प्रणानो व्रीहि मृतं सुहवो नैधि स्वाहा ईदम् अग्निवरुणाभ्याम ईदं नाम ॐ इमं मे वरुणश्व गृहावमद्या च मृदया यावर्षके चके स्वाहा इदं वरुणाय ईदं नाम ॐ तत्त्वायामि ब्रह्मणा वन्दमानादाशासते यज्जमानो हविर्भे अहिणमानो वरुणेह बुद्ध्यो रोषं मान आयु प्रमोषि स्वाहा ईदं वरुणाय ईदं नाम ॐ येते शतं वरुणये सहस्रं यज्ञा पाशा वितता महान्तः तेभिर्नोद्य सवितोत विष्णुर्विश्वे मुञ्चन्तो मरुतः स्वर्गाः स्वाहा ईदं वरुणाय सवित्रे विश्वे विश्वभ्यो दिवेभ्यो मरुदभ्य सर्वकेभ्य ईदं नाम ॐ अयाशाग्निश्च भयश्चिताश्च सत्यमिद्भया असे अयानु यज्ञं महाशयानु देहि भेषज्वं स्वाहा ईदम् अगणये अयसे ईदं नाम ॐ उदुतमं वरुणा पाश्वस्पादनं त्रिमध्यं क्षत्राय धावयमादित्य व्रते तवानागसो आदित्ये श्याम स्वाहा ईदं वरुणाय आदित्ये च ईदं नाम ॐ भवन्तनः समनसचो सचेत्सावरेपसो मा यज्ञं हि शिष्टं मा यज्ञपतिं जातवेदसो शिवो भवस्तमद्य नः swaha idam jata vedo bhyam idam namama om bhura bhuva swaha tat savitora varenyam bhargo devasya dhimahi yo yo yaha prachodayat swaha om agadai swaha om somaya swaha om agni shoma bhyam swaha om vishvabhyo devibhyah swaha om dhanvantaraye swaha om kuhavye swaha om anumataye swaha om prajapataye swaha om dhyava prativibhyam swaha om shishtakritye swaha om bhura bhuva swaha tatsavitura varinyam bhargo devasya dhimahi yo yo naha prachodayat swaha om bhura bhuva swaha tatsavitura varinyam bhargo devasya dhimahi yo yo naha prachodayat swaha om bhura bhuva swaha tatsavitura varinyam bhargo devasya dhimahi yo yo naha prachodayat swaha
om purnamada
purnamada
purnamidam
purnamidam
purnartham
purnartham
purnam
mudashyate
mudashyate
purnashya
purnashya
purna
madaya
madaya
purna
purna
meva
vashesh
vashishyate
om
sarvam vai
purnagvam
swaha
om sarvam vai purnagvam swaha sarvam vai purnagvam swaha sarvam vai purnagvam swaha
Ooh. Okay, you do.
You need to put the key in a minute and we'll go.
Let me speak in English. So today we have been gathered here. First of all, I will say namaste and pranam to everyone. It's an opportunity where we are doing a Brahm Brahm Bhoj. Brahm means three. We have three meanings of Brahm. One Brahm is God, the Supreme God. One Brahm is doubts. And one Brahm is bhoj. It means food. So in all together, we have been gathered here today to do this Brahm bhoj. Firstly, we have invoked the Supreme God. Secondly, we are sitting here to eliminate all the doubts. And thirdly, we are going to share a food and we offer for God. Concerning the prayer, all the recitations were in Sanskrit. And the main purpose of doing this ceremony, because Paras lost his father in the memory, and for the departed soul to reach the ultimate stage. There is a great word in the Upanishads, in the Vedas, life after death. Is there life after death? What would you say? Yes or no?
I think so.
There is life after death. Because it is the Atma which leaves the body. This is what you call a departed soul. When the soul leaves the body, now where does the soul resides in our body? Do you know? Atma kahan par rehta hai? Where is the soul living in yourself? The soul lives here. Okay? This is the soul part. Mrityunjaya no Atma rasisi. Atma parasisi. The soul lives here. When we cremate somebody, we put cremate means bury in the ground. Which is the first part that goes inside the earth? We put the head first and the legs last. Okay. Why? Because when we take birth, our legs comes out first and soul.
Head will come out.
Head will come out first and then leg. So this is the ultimate part that when a child takes birth, Atma comes first. And you will see there is a science, what I'm talking today is like a theory of medicine. Like if, let's say, a baby is in the womb of the mother and suddenly stops breathing. So what does the doctor do? He takes an injection, he will pinch here. He pinches and he will. Why? So that he can revolve the Atma from sleeping. So this is science also, this is theory also. Nowadays it's not like the prayer that you bring a pandit at home, you just do a prayer and you go. You have to understand the essence of the prayer. And there's life after death. Why? Because the soul departs from here. Now let's say we are going to burn somebody. So what is the first part goes in fire? We put fire from the head first. Isko kehte hain agni daan. Kaam mein jiske lunge we give fire to the head part. Why? If ever the soul is sleeping and when it gets the heat of fire, have you ever seen a dead body
sit
down or just move on?
Like rigor mortis?
Yes. Some people see when they die.
Yeah.
They have like physically and medically, they have been declared dead.
Okay.
But what happened? In a terms of science, we call it that the soul is sleeping. And then suddenly you will see he will wake up. Even he's not breathing, so it's in another state of insomnia like that. So this is why when we do the funeral ceremony, when we give fire, we give to the head part. And in Puranic we say, isko kehte hain Brahmhatya. Brahmhatya means if you have given fire to the dead body, it means you have caused the Brahmhatya. Hatya means it's a crime. Because you are burning once the skull, you are releasing the soul, so you have to repent for this. So what type of repentance do we do? Like you have to stay separate, like isolation for 3 days, sleep on the ground, shave your body, cut your nails, put on your white clothes. And then you do the ceremonies that goes on. So Brahmhatya is like when somebody gives the fire to a dead body. And this is done by the son who is responsible to do the funeral ceremony. Now life after death means what? There is a way that the soul goes. We call it the three nights. And the first three nights, it doesn't go to God Himself. There is, He still wanders around. And there are some ways that He crosses. If you read the Garuda Puran, you will find everything that you want to know about death, about life after death, just Google, just read the Garuda Puran, you'll get all the questions that you desire, that you want about death. Then, on the 10th day, the soul reaches to the Dharmaraj place. Yamraj takes the soul. He's just like a messenger carrying his soul to that path and brings to the Dharmaraj. In Dharmaraj house, there are four doors. And if somebody goes from the south, from the east, from the north, from the west, there are different meanings. And which door you go, it's all about karma. If you do good actions, then you go to south. If you do bad action, then you go to east. And when you go to the east, before going to the east, you have to cross dead bodies. They will hang you upside down. You will have to eat flesh and so on. So, like, decomposed body, you will be sleeping with them. So all this you will read in Garuda Puran. So death is still a mystery that even science wants to know what happens to death. Today, what we have seen, that we are keeping human bodies, maybe we can revive them. But there is no formula to bring back the soul. You can revive the body like an organic plant, but you can't put soul, which is uncreated. We can't create a soul. We may put a battery, we may put an engine. Nowadays, if your heart stops beating, you put a battery, stops beating. That doesn't mean we have put a soul on it. Soul is like a passenger in a bus. When destination arrives, it leaves the body. And it's a change. But life after death exists. Why? Because the soul does not die. The soul continues the journey to Dharmaraj. And there is a decision. Aapne aisa kiya. You have done like this, you have been good, you have been polite, you have been arrogant or somewhat like something like that. Then there is a decision over there. From there, after passing through Dharmaraj, either you merge with God, you take another space of life, or you take another birth. If your action is good, you can get the life, the form of a human being. But it says, 84 lakh yoni ke baad, aapko manushya ka sharir praapt hota hai. Meaning, you have to become a microbe, you have to become a butterfly, you have to become a mosquito, every type of species of life. Then you become a human being. And how many species of life do we have on earth? Let's go get it. 84 lakh yoni. 84 thousands and millions of species of life we have in the world before getting the life of a human being. So after death also, there are some ceremonies that we perform. But all these ceremonies are not only for the departed soul, it's also for the family, for the son, for everyone living close by, and it's for purification of yourself, mentally, physically. And when I say when we do Brahmbhoj, we have to remove all the doubts. Some people say, okay, there is death in my house. So, what should I do? You call a Pandit. Pandit, can I go to Kentucky? Can I go to KFC? Can I buy KFC? Then I have to give the answer. Yeah. Some people whose mother, father dies, they can't eat for 1 month. But some people are hungry. Pandit, can I go to KFC by Kentucky? Then some people will call me, Pandit, can I go to the cinema? If you are playing movies in your own house, how can I prevent you from going cinema? Then, some people ask whether we can go to birthday parties. These types of answer. Brahm means doubts, creates in your mind. Okay. There is a death in my house, so can I buy a land? Can I buy a house? Can I buy a goat? Can I buy a car? So all types of doubts creates in your mind. But if you read the Garuda Puran, you'll get all your answers. Which means you can do charity, you can do donation. As from now, when Brahmbhoj is finished, there's nothing more you can do. So it means you can do all your activities normal in life.
KFC.
Yeah. So it means you can return back to what you were in life. Because, you know, life, We can say birth and death, they are part and parcel of life. You can't remain like in like mourning every time, like crying, there is death. No, you have to surpass this stage and we can become normal. So after these ceremonies, we have nothing to do, you can do everything. But if you want, some people do it 1 month, 3 months, 1 year per year. Just because they are close, they are very related to them. They have a deep thinking for them. They keep on thinking. Memories come back in your. Sometimes you will be sleeping, you will be dreaming. Your father is taking you in the car or something like that. So all this comes in your mind because memories stays, and this is life. We have a lot to talk about life and death, but the main essence is this is the part and parcel, and this is a reality that we take birth, and we have to die in life. Whatever is here, one day it will be destroyed. This house is for only 100 years. After 100 years, you will pull down, bring a new mansion. So it means everything is temporary, nothing is permanent in life. No life also is permanent, but the Atma is permanent. Never dies, water cannot wet it, fire cannot burn it, no weapon can kill the Atma. Either you merge with God after death or you take another birth. That's all. It's like a rotation. 1,000 turn, it goes one turn. So it is life what we are living, and everyone has to cross, every religion has to cross this. There is no way that we say, oh, in Christianity there is no death. In Muslim, there is no death. In Hindu, there is no death. No. Everyone has to cross this stage. But everyone participates or do their prayers, their ceremonies in a different way. Is it good?
Yeah.
Now, if you have any question, you can ask, or later on also I can answer. If I don't know, I will find out and let you know. Okay?
या जननी या प्रभु हमारे भाव उज्ज्वल कीजिए छोड़ देवे छल कपट को मानसिक बल दीजिए वेद की चाहे सत्य को धारण करे हर्ष में हो मग्न सारे शोक सागर से तरे अश्वमेधादि कर चाहे यज्ञ पर उपकार हो इदं मम का साथ प्रत्येक में व्यवहार हो नित्य श्रद्धा भक्ति से यज्ञादि हम करते रहे रोग पीड़ित विश्व के संताप सब हरते रहे भावना मिट जाए मन से पाप अत्याचार की कामनाएं पूर्ण होवे यज्ञ से नर नार की लाभकारी हो हवन हर जीवधारी के लिए शोभगंध्य को धारण किए स्वार्थ भाव मिटे हमारा प्रेम पथ विस्तार हो इदं मम का सार्थ प्रत्येक में व्यवहार हो हाथ जोर चुकाए मस्तक वंदना हम कर रहे नाथ करुणा रूप करुणा आपकी सब पर रहे पूजनीय प्रभो हमारे भाव उज्ज्वल कीजिए छोर देवे छल कपट को मानसिक बल दीजिए सुखी बसे संसार सब दुखिया रहे न कोई यह अभिलाषा हम सब की भगवन पूरी होई विद्या बुद्धि तेज बल सबके भीतर होई दोध पोत धन धान्य से वंचित रहे न कोई आपके भक्ति प्रेम से मन होवे भरपूर राग द्वेष से चित मेरा कोसों भागे दूर मिले भरोसा नाम का हमें सदा जगदीश आशा तेरे धाम की बनी रहे ममगीश पाप से हमें बचाइए दया करके दयाल अपना भक्त बनाए के सबको करो निहार दिल में दया उदारता मन में प्रेम अपार हृदय में धीरज वीरता सबको दो करता हाथ जोर विनती करो सुनिए कृपा निधान साधु संगत सुख दीजिए दयानम्रता दान साधु संगत सुख दीजिए दयानम्रता दान ओम द्यौ शांतिरंतरिक्षवम शांति पृथ्वी शांतिराप शांतिरोषधय शांतिर्वनस्पतय शांतिर्विश्वदेव शांति ब्रह्म शांति सर्वगम शांति शांतिरेव शांति शाम शांति रेधि ओम शांति 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 प्रेम से बोलिए परम पिता परमेश्वर की जय प्रेम से बोलिए वैदिक सनातन धर्म की जय माता पिता गुरुदेव की जय सब संतन की जय ओम शिव शंकरपमस्तु
Gracias.
food?
Yeah.
The one who is arrogant.
Yeah.
Vabbè, devo girare. No, ti puoi dire.
I don't know if you are. Are you?
Now what you have to do, you have to eat everything that you have 3 times, okay? And then we will start eating.
Vodka?
I'm just feeling old, Eva. Mix it.
I don't want to make the pear in this video.
The outcome is same color.
True. I'm getting paranoid.
Okay. Tacoma system. Good. Pardon, what was wrong? What did
you want? Salt. Yeah.
Salt.
Chili.
This one for him.
Stop
at your punk card, you know?
If you don't like the service, please say. She has to redo it.
I keep moving. Why are you moving?
Is that to for everyone?
Tell them how to report to
you.
Oh, yeah, no doubt.
You guys have to finish.
The Hindi police has just
been. Yeah.
But ice water challenge?
No, so you don't wash your head.
But do you just go over here or outside?
This is the way I wash my head. What?
This is the way I wash my hand, wash my hand, wash my hand.
Hey, Naji.
Hindu COVID safe.
You have to do this every day,
no? Not that we had feet also.
I'm in trouble now.
Hospital.
You can't look at me.
Yeah. Cyber is pointing. You can wash it properly.
Vous avez mon système longtemps. Papa? Papa?
Lave la main?
Non.
भारतीय का धर्म अब अभी तक आके है. मैं भारत दो बार गया हूँ, वहाँ पर ये रीति रिवाज अभी तक है.
मैं आज नहीं मिला ना कुछ माला दिन के कुछ हो गए.